Terrorists attack to shake the foundations of our biggest buildings, but they cannot touch the foundation of America.
Oh, crap.
These acts shatter steel, but they cannot dent the steel of American resolve. America was targeted for attack because we're the brightest beacon for freedom and opportunity in the world. And no one will keep that light.
Here a year ago, in one of my many press conferences, and told you that in the next year I may.
Ladies and gentlemen, your DJ for tonight has spent hours setting up his lights. He spent ages performing sound checks, and he's refrained from touching the buffet. Yet. He's keeping reasonably sober and is prepared to play just
jackass.
The young lady seems like a perfectly nice person. She's getting her award. What's he doing?
Why would he do that?
He's a jackass.
I heard some terrorist attacks.
I think it's only fair to warn you, this facility is surrounded by a highly trained team of 130 Black Ops snipers.
I don't believe you.
Would you believe 24 Delta Force commandos?
No.
How about Chuck Norris with a BB gun?
Yes!